Base coat the helmet with Omega Blue. Once you have the solid white line, we're going to take some pure red, and this time we are going to follow this skull detail just here, and we're going to go either side of that. And here we go. Now, of course, you can leave it like this and just continue highlighting the helmet. But then what I like to do is actually just give this a quick coverage of Agrax Earthshade. With the Agrax Earthshade all dry, here is the finished effect.